Welcome guys back to my YouTube channel. Today what I'm gonna cook some chili and lime chicken wings. What I'm gonna do, just take off this excess fat off it. Now here, you need a bowl. Gonna put my wings in here. For the season, I have a bit of all-purpose. Some garlic, some coriander. So I'll put it over. And a bit of salt. In here, I have some all-purpose flour and some corn flour with a bit of cracked pepper. So I'm going to add it to it. And here I have some oil. Turn the gas up a bit. Just put your chicken wings in. Meanwhile, this is cooking. I'm gonna add some onion. Get my bowl. Onion. Garlic. You can just slice them. Give them a bit of turn. Here, pepper. Julienne. Okay. set aside. Chili. I'll leave this for later. And in here, add some chili flakes when it's finished. Here, bit of sweet chili. Nice golden brown. Get a bowl in. Gas off. Bit more. Some Himalaya salt. Here. Chili flakes. Bit of sweet chili over. Then lime or lemon, whatever you want to use, over. Then these beautiful garnish in. Get these out of the way. Get a plate. Can I give him a store of it? This is what it looked like. Some lime or chili, or you can use lemon. This is what it looked like. Lovely chicken wings. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and leave positive comment. Peace, feet.